tell you a story about Kiran Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnataka. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They promptly took it apart, and it has never worked since.
Breakfast of the whole thing. Who's gotta clean it up? Me, of course, as always.
You you?
Looking for a fight?
He won't go anywhere.
Come back here!
I'm to die.
I'm gonna cut you in your...
You're living a soft life.
Settle down, stomach.
Who's there?
Hey, appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. You watch yourself.
Die, you bastard! Shit, howlers! Hey, who are you? Stop!
Shit!
Stay sharp. Think you're clever, huh? Grand guard!
Damn it! The grand guard!
Think you look tough? Hiding your face?
Oh, you're here somewhere.
How did you do that? I'll cut you. Stop!
You cross one howler, you
I'll crush
them
you,
all.
You parasite!
I just saw something.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Give me a handful.
This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
Bit of a tight knot for a while.
I'll check around here.
show you how I got my stripes!
Need some help over here!
Can you? Let's see what you got.
Somebody has built this place. And it is so grand. Or so grand. It could have been a paradise for all.
Stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year. Tugged on it nightly, and ever so slightly, it grew to be
so
large
says,
as a gnome.
Keep alert, and I says, I am alert, I've been alert. Then he says, oh yeah, but this time, I really mean it.
You know, Bella is a friend of the Duke.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Are you all right? You have to understand.
Maybe I should hire.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I don't feel safe anymore. Some kind of trouble in this part.
Something moved.
What?
Hey, who are you?
Where do you think you're
going? No use running!
Damn you!
Show yourself.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.